Here's what the story gets really bizarre. His wife was able to make it out alive. Her fingers were just stuck together and they looked like hoops. Her face was so deformed and so elongated that they call her now the Donkey Lady. She was able to crawl all the way to the river as she was screaming for help. The next day, everyone was looking for her, but they couldn't find her body. If you ever go through the bridge in the Elm River, South Texas, you might see her, or you might even hear her screaming for help.